In this video, I will be showing you how to download and install Mozilla Firefox browser in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Mozilla Firefox. You'll be getting the official link. Click it. And here we are having the download option. If you want to set this as your default browser, make sure that you are checking it. If not, you can simply uncheck it and click download Firefox. And the download will be getting started. We have got the installer and we'll be getting this Firefox installer. The installation is going on, so just be patient. And once it is done, we will be getting this welcome to Firefox screen. Click on continue. And if you want to pin it or set it to default browser, you know what to do here, and click on save and continue. So if you want to like import any of your previous browsers, bookmark, passwords or extensions, you can do that. If you want to skip everything, here you are having this skip this step option, click it. And you can even like skip it also. If you want to customize, you can do that. Skip again. And just click on start browsing. And that's it, we'll be taken to the home interface of Firefox. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.